Hello, Internet. I am Torma. Welcome back to another video for my channel, for RWBY, Grimm, Eclipse. And, oh, someone else is in control. Nah. Yeah, no, I'm not feeling the whole Mountain Glen thing, so let's try this again. New game. Yeah, I'm wondering if I accidentally picked Quick Game instead of New Game. Oh, hey. I've already got someone to help out. Cool. So, Blake, once again, in her awesome dress. And let's refund the skill points. Now, here's how I play. I don't upgrade the ultimate, and I go for the stun blades. And let's see. This. And let's see. We'll do...
Huh. The Horde is coming! Prepare for battle!
You know what? Yeah, this and... I guess this. Alright. Let's go. Hey, no attacking the station! Okay, stun gun time! Not only do the stun gun blades really help with bringing up your ultimate, but it just has so many enemies. It's not for much, but dang. And her ultimate. Her ultimate, at its base form, is enough! It's just... stun gun blade ultimate combo. It is so mean, and I love it!
Station 1 is under attack.
Not for long! I'm a bit surprised that I haven't been procking any team attacks yet. Not that I could finish them myself, with there being someone else involved. But that someone doesn't even seem to be logging in. I'm being left to take care of all of this on my own. Not cool. I question if the other person just... yep, now it says the other player disconnected.
You never saw it coming.
I guess the other guy was having connection issues. That's the only thing I can think of.
Station 1 is under attack.
Oh hey, now we have another person joining the fight. That person must be picking a new character to fight with. Oh, new character, regular character, I don't know. Oh sweet, a RWBY Rose player. Rose got some decent range. Or rather, RWBY. Whatever. Ninja flips and shit!
Station 1 is under attack.
What, already? Alright, that takes care of that. Creeps? Really?
Station 1 is under attack.
I feel like there'd be some kind of power creep joke somewhere in here, but I can't think of a way to make it funny.
Thank you.
Seriously? I thought Station 1 was safe. Oh well, guess I was wrong. Man, I hope she remembers to get a turret for her station. Or he, whoever. You know, come to think of it, what is the name of the... Man, I don't know. That could be such a weird, androgynous, gender-neutral, gender-ambiguous name for all I know. I'm not going to worry about it. Here we go! Get dunked on.
One of your teammates is injured and needs help.
Shit.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Gotta ninja flip my way over to Ruby Rose and bring her back from the dirt. Get up and fight. Oh no.
Best friend ever.
I forgot to get the medic ability. That's what I was missing. I can't believe I made that mistake! Disconnected? Aw, man!
Station 2 is taking damage.
That's not good. Oh well. I think I might be okay on my own. Ooh, that's actually pretty good! Yeah! I hadn't thought of using the air dash to close distance right quick for an aerial combo. It makes it so much easier to do! It's amazing! I love it! Wave 5, inbound. Wave 5, inbound.
Station 3 is being overrun. Station 2 is taking damage.
Oh. Oh, okay. Fine, she's going for Station 3. That works. So good. I think Blake's becoming one of my favorite characters to play as. So good. Hey! You need help over there, Sun Dragon!
Station 3 is being overrun.
Hey! That's Gang's responsibility. I can't help it if she's shirking her duty.
Station 2 is taking damage.
Donatello. What?
They've taken out a turret near Station 2.
Not appreciated. Leave my turrets alone. Oh, crap!
Station 2 is taking damage.
This is a problem.
Station 3 is being overrun. A turret has been destroyed near Station 3. Oh dear, they've wounded your partner.
Oh man.
Station 3 is critically damaged. Protect it before it's too late.
Well, Yang's been defeated, I've been defeated, you've all been defeated, this is not good.
Station 2 is taking damage. The security node has fallen. I'm afraid this region is now complex.
That sucked. We'll get him this time. And this time, I'm not going to forget to have that extra medic thing put in place. Select character, blank start respec. Okay. Get all those first, then I can get these, and since I've got one. Oh, I guess I don't have one. Oh, that's fine.
This
is the setup I want anyway.
Don't let the security notes fall.
Ninja flips and shit! Learn how to do extended combos, gang! Extended combos, learn them, please! Whoa! Gotta love that team attack. Oh my gosh! We have all of Team RWBY present! This is amazing! This never happens! Oh, freaking heck yes! Let's go! Hey, where do you think you're going? Dang, a player disconnected. That's not good. Taste my fury.
Not even a scratch on those security nodes that time.
Cool.
Keep it up.
Holy crap, to think I could boost with such speed. Are wrecking them! This is amazing! Just wish the RWBY Rose character could have been here too. Actually, you know what? I think I'll play more of a support role in this one. Just kind of try to keep them held in place for the others. Oh hey, we've got another player! Will it be a Team RWBY character? Team Juniper character? Will it be another RWBY Rose? That'd be nice! Well, in the meantime, I suppose I should just focus on finishing off as many enemies as I can. Oh, it's a Lyren character. That's pretty cool.
Oh, all security.
Wave 3 complete.
That round. Quite impressive.
I'm going to drop a turret here. And then I'll go over to station 3. Or I could just stay at station 2. I guess that works. Not good.
Station 3 is being overrun.
Seriously? How? Huh. Of course they'd go for the turret. You know what? I've got a couple of turrets there. He's good. Wait, did he seriously? Okay, I guess we're all just here then.
Station 3 is being overrun.
We're working on it. I played 5 of 10. I've got 2 turrets over at station 2, and they've got a bunch of turrets over here.
They've taken out a turret near station 2. Oh dear, they've wounded your partner. Station 2.
One has fallen.
Your ally is down. Revive them at once.
Again?
Station 3 is being overrun.
Be more careful. Your aggressiveness is going to get you killed, gang. You're going to lose an arm. Do you want to lose your arm? Yes, yes, spoilers. Whatever. Don't care. Oh. Okay, maybe I might have been wrong about the amount of space between the pillars. Alright, I'll claim this turret here. And then I'll go and claim one over by Station 4 as I make my way towards it. I think I'll go for this turret. And then when I've got the gild spend, gild, land, gold, cash, monies, whatever, I'll get another turret. Probably this one over here. I don't know.
Station 5 is facing opposition.
Holy crap!
They've brought down a
oh my gosh!
Station 4 needs your help.
Help, please. Try to take you out.
Station 5 is facing opposition.
Damn it.
They brought down a turret near Station 5.
Ah! I'm just really, really sad right now. The only thing I can do is spectate. I don't like that the only thing I can do is spectate. Now see, and there's even more coming! Come on! That's not cool! I don't appreciate having been left to rot, Apple Jerry! That was seriously not cool! So you got two lives, huh? That's cool. You know what? Right now, I'm very much questioning if I should even bother bringing Apple Jerry back. If he ends up being taken out of the running and needing healing. Because he just completely ignored me. And I really, really, really do not appreciate that.
Station 4 needs your help. One of your teammates is injured and needs help. Station 5 is facing opposition.
Everyone's over there. One of the other guys can get it. One of the other guys probably already did.
Station 5 is critically damaged. Stave off the attack now!
I'm beginning to question so many things about this group. I don't know. We had a really good group going, and then there was one disconnect, and then there was another disconnect, and it's just not good. It's really, really not good. Oh. Alright, that's wave 8 of 10. Okay, they've got that one. I'm going to just really, really, really hope.
Station 5 is critically damaged. Stave off the attack now.
And then a player disconnected, and it looks like I'm about to die.
One of your teammates is injured.
Oh, and then one of the teammates did die.
It's all over. They brought down a security node.
Seriously, why? And how? I just... Whatever. I'm just done. I'm so disappointed, and I'm so done. I'm just going to leave this because I'm assuming it's not going to get any better. Not with this current group. I'm sorry. Well, as always, if you enjoyed watching, please be sure to like and leave a comment. Subscribe if you want more, and ring that bell if you want to be notified anytime I upload something new. And until next time, this is Torma signing off. Stay frosty, people.